Hello children, in the previous class I have explained a few paragraphs of the chapter. Hope you have understood and learned the difficult words. Today I shall continue the chapter. Muni drew away from him. Her eyes angry. She said, "You just tell me what other plan can be found. Is somebody going to give you a blanket? God knows how many debts are always left over and we can't pay off. What I say is give up this tenant farming. The work's killing you. Whatever you harvest goes to pay up Aries, so why not finish with it? Earn some money for your own belly. I won't give you the money. I won't." So here, Muni turned away from Halku and she was full of anger. She just asked him, "What was the other plan to buy the blanket?" She knew that there were no other plan. So she suggested Halku to give up farming on other land, means landlord's land. Because whatever they harvest, everything goes as an interest of the loan. What they had taken away from the landlord. She suggests Halku to find out some other work for himself. Sadly, Halku said, "Then I'll have to put up with this abuse." The bitter truth is, Halku's words came charging at Muni like a wild beast. She went to the niche in a wall, took out the rupee and handed them over to Halku. Then she said, "Give up farming this time. If you work as a hired laborer, you'll at least get enough food to eat from it. Fine work farming someone else's land." So Halku was very sad and said that he had to listen what comes out from the landlord. Muni could not see the sad face of her husband. So she goes near the wall and take out the money and gave it to the Halku. She said, "Give up farming and work as a hired labor. At least they could get one time meal to eat." Halku took the money and went outside, looking as though he were tearing his heart out and giving it away. He had saved the rupees from his work, piece by piece, for his blanket. Today, he was going to throw it away. With every step, his head sank lower under the burden of his poverty. Halku went outside to give the money. As he was walking, he felt that he was giving his heart to the landlord. Because with much difficulty, he had saved these 3 rupees. And now, all of a sudden, they were gone. He felt here the heaviness of his poverty on his shoulder. So, dear students, I shall stop here. Your homework is go through the chapter again and find out the difficult words and their meaning. Thank you.